He's Mitchell Trubisky, nicknamed Mr. Biscuit. I still love that nickname. Do you like that nickname?
Yeah, I like it. I think it's all right. I've gotten so many nicknames over the year. First, it was the whole Mitch Mitchell dilemma. Now it's Mr. Biscuit, Money Mitch, Pretty Boy Assassin. I have True, so they call me by my last name, True, or they split it up, it'll be True, or they just call me Bisky, and it's just really piling on, so I just kind of embraced them all and had a lot of fun with it.
I like True. I think True's really good.
You like True?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, that's not bad. That's a fan favorite for some of the guys on the team.
Who got you the Mike Ditka sweater last year?
My equipment manager, Tony Medlin. I told him I had this idea that I wanted to do it, pay tribute to Coach Ditka, and he hooked it up. The sweater vest was the only missing piece I had. Everything else I already had. I had the tie, I had the shirt, and all that. And obviously, the sweater vest puts it all together. And then the sunglasses. Can't forget the sunglasses.
No, I liked it. Liked it a lot. Have you had your fanboy moment where you say something stupid to, like, a idol? Like, you know, if you meet somebody, Drew Brees or Aaron Rodgers, Brady, anybody? You have those moments yet?
No, I haven't. I wouldn't say anything dumb. It would probably, I wouldn't say anything at all, and it'd be awkward. So I don't know if I've had that moment yet, but to stay away from those, I usually just don't say anything.
But okay, after the Packers game, when you guys open up with the Packers, you wouldn't say something to Aaron Rodgers?
Nah, just good game. Go the other way.
That's it. You wouldn't exchange jerseys?
No, I don't. I would only ask, like, friends or people that I have a good relationship with for jerseys, like people that I, like, know pretty well. Like guys who I've played with or I've gotten to know throughout my time in the league. But I wouldn't ever ask, like, someone I look up to or have watched for a long time for a jersey unless they wanted to.
For more Dan Patrick Show, tune into Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV. Stream for free on BR Live or download the Dan Patrick Show app.